The review is finished. I had reviewed all of the videos on the Force Dislikes playlist and found only one that remained disliked and doesn't have to change. So I think it should never have been there at all, and there may be a couple of other ratings that might still be wrong.